He won re-election. How would you rate the support that he had from the crowd and from ANC members in Mangaung this weekend?
Wow, that was quite, even what the ANC has been going through, it was quite massive. I know the stadium that's not the biggest, the 15,000 stadium, but it was quite cheap capacity. And in fact, other people were attending that because they're fearing that it could be to some people. So the first big one was that there's still a bit of goodwill from the people, perhaps from the ANC supporters. And maybe because of the new leadership they were elected, they totally are willing to give them a benefit of the doubt. We don't know. So clearly, from what happened and from the views of the people, they were saying, okay, this is the ANC, we know. But of course, even if you look at the generation that were elected, perhaps this is why there appears to be a bit of goodwill towards the ANC.